Hi, I'm Rich, WB5YBZ, and I was talking to Randy, N5IXA, who lives about a couple of miles away from me. He's running a diapo, and we also were talking to John, KA5CAV, over in Arkansas. And John happened to have an AG6IF 2.5 Balun that he had, and it was going to loan it to Randy. So we set it up. Now, I just roughly measured about 261 feet, 263 feet, and we put it up at the top of his two-story house on the edge of it, at the edge of the roof, and then we went down on each side to the stockade fence. One was probably 6 foot, the other one was about 6.5 feet, and we just sort of strung it along there to the back of the property. Unfortunately, the wire, or the loop, because it's for a full-wave loop, was a little bit too long. So thank goodness Randy, N5IXA, had a tree in the middle of his property, or off to one side, and I was able to run the wire and sort of pull it in a V shape from the back of the property up to the tree. But he said it works great. Now I want to show you some of the SWRs. Remember, we did not, normally I would cut it out, but he likes to work the CW portions of the band. And if you can see, he does a pretty good job, or the antenna, the AG6IF 2.5 Balun works really, really, really good. He said it was a little quieter. He thought that some of the stations that he normally couldn't hear, he could hear and work. And of course, he enjoys working 80. He enjoys working 80 meters now, and that is really great because he didn't have that capability before. We have the antenna for 10 through 80 meters, and you can just sort of see the SWR. John highly recommends this KA5CAV. He's had such good reports. Both guys are not running linears, they're just running barefoot. And as you know, with a full-wave loop, I think it gets you about 2 dB gain over a dipole. But I just want to show you how we strung it up. Just want to show you how we strung the antenna up. But undoubtedly, the Balun is really, really a good Balun. But thanks for watching.